I won't be contesting the next election. There are a number of reasons for that. My family also want me not to stand. My youngest son, or our youngest son, who's never known me, he's 21, he's never known me as anything else other than a politician. And I'd like to take him to Africa.
She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Gonna take the life to drag me away from you."
Tony Windsor drops a bombshell.
I'd like to take him to Africa.